Center. Let's go Te Puia. Te Puia is run under the umbrella of the government. Our people do work on that side. As guides, retail, weavers, carvers, entertainers. But if you were to ask the question, what's the difference between Te Puia and the Wakatumu village? People live on top of all this geothermal activity. They cook here. They bathe here. They utilise the geothermal every day. You are in the living village. No one lives on the other side. No one has ever lived on the other side. But they do have a kiwi bird. Sorry about that. I have everything. Yeah. You can hear the river. Absolutely freezing. Comes from behind the mountains, around the valley. Pops up in a jump is geothermal. There is nothing warm about that river. That's Mother Nature.